I just did a little quick rinse on it. But look. For it not to have been washed or driven in 7 years, she still got that sparkle. I see a few imperfections in my paint starting to crack in the hood. I know y'all can see it. Look. Them blemishes on the hood. But besides, I just did a quick rinse. I just did a quick rinse on just that front half. Just on that front half, a quick rinse. Let me show you the back. And that's the back. See, that's mold built up on the bumper filler and then cracked it all up. So, gotta replace the bumper filler. You can see, look at the windows. I ain't cleaned this side yet. From the door to the back ain't been cleaned. Look at the roof. That's what I'm saying. It ain't been cleaned in 7 years. It ain't been driven in 7 years. The plates say 615, but I only got the plates. I got the plates in 2014. Last time I drove it, I drove it on the trailer. I drove it on the trailer to move it from Ohio to Texas. Before that, it wasn't driven for 3 years, so it's gonna need a whole engine swap. Bumper filler, probably a new frame, because the frame a little rusty coming from Ohio, but you know, I'm about to clean this back half up next. But for 7 years of not being washed or driven, that baby still look good. And the trunk and from the door back, I ain't even cleaned yet. Oh, here go my Cutlass, LS swapped. And then I got my Regal on 28s, you know, working.
Yeah. So you can play in the driveway or in the garage.
I can't believe I owned this thing for 20 years. Well, almost 20.
First wash in 7 years. She still got that glow, y'all. She still got that glow. Been painting for 15 years. I bought this car 2002. I got the top done. Top been done for 15 years. Same amount of time as the paint job. Oh, bumper filler started breaking. I pulled it out first time in 7 years. Bumper filler started falling out. But she still looked good. Bumper filler falling out, y'all. It's all on the ground. More bumper filler that fell out. I ain't tripping, though. For it to have been done sat 7 years, I expect some little flaws, but that paint and that top still looking good. I gotta take these old ass ports off, but shoot, first wash in 7 years, and that ain't no lie. I ain't drove it in 7 years. And before that, it was like 3 years. I only drove it to pull it out storage and put it on the trailer. This thing's clean too. Need a better paint job, that's all. This one ain't been washed or moved in 2 years. On 28th. Gotta get that top redone. Need to drop the fuel tank. Need a new carburetor, but should be ready soon.